Hello, hello. Time for another run as the engineer solo, and for two things. One, lunicorns, and two, I think that if you get through to the third stage a second time, you can unlock the mercenary. I think. Don't quote me on it, because I don't know. So time isn't really an issue this run. This is more of get us equipped for the long haul, which was dumb to pop both of those. Matter of fact, let me run back over here. Ooh, nice. I'll come over here. Let's grab this. Okay. Run back over here to the turrets. Nice. Let's go grab this. Nice. There's 25. Ooh. Green off bat. Oh, that's 50. Not you. Uh-huh. Oh, gotcha. Right? Probably not. Did I not pick that up? Oh, an extra jump already? Thank you. That is going to make traversing everything much easier. Alright, so let's get one more round over here with the turrets. Can I do that? Can you guys? There's so much up there. But I want to get that 50... I want to say dollar, because... Okay. Give me this. Nice. No! I'm short. Can't believe I'm short. Okay, so I need to leave with 50. That's fine. I'll make it. There's 25. Got my key. Great. I'm gonna go up here just in case. And it's not. Sometimes it's up here, the teleporter. Okay, so we haven't been here long enough to really spawn a whole lot of bad guys. I still don't have 50. Throw him. There's 50. Okay, cool. So far we've gotten everything we come across. I could really go for a sentry. Any type of sentry. Nice. Ooh, so close. There we go. Okay, here's big money. Okay, my turret's going. I'm just gonna run. Let the turrets take care of whatever it is behind me. Yeah, see? They're still shooting at whatever it is. Good turret. Let's go up first, because I can always jump down. Throw that there. Nice. Nice. Okay, I'm gonna go down first. Well, I went up, so not first, but actually. Continue on, because I think this is a really high up ledge, now that I think about this. So let's go all the way up. 5 minutes in. It's probably going to take about 40, I want to say. just in case anything pops up behind me. Yeah, I thought I heard something. Yeah, let's go up on this high ledge. Try and get as much of the loot as I possibly can. Which means you. Nice. Nothing? Okay. Let's go this way. Keep going. Oh, there's the teleporter. Okay, so I'm gonna run this way, which is probably a waste of time, honestly. This is probably no good, but you never know. Actually, it's not crazy. Give me the crowbar. Oh, look, hidden. Oh, no, not. Yes, yes, totally. Give me what I want, give me what I want. The electro. No. This is a black hole. But I'll take it. I'm not gonna lie. Primordial cube. You're done. You're toast. Goodbye. Okay, so give me more loots. I'm gonna take you for 50. I'm gonna take a key, no mystery, maybe. I'm gonna take the mystery. I like the mystery. Ooh, gas. I like gas. You got gas? You got tanks? Sorry. Arch reference. I don't even worry about him. Let's not worry about this. Let's do hope that it's a beetle. Come on, give me some drones. I could really go for some drones. No drones? Okay, this is enough. Let's go over here. You could sneak up on me, eh? Or run away, huh? Don't think so. Nice, nice, nice. Oh, okay, so it stays in place. Oh, interesting. Alright. thought it moved. Oh wow, it's got a huge radius. Okay, done with the first level. Alright, so the next one is more of a... let's just keep searching until we find the teleporter and see how long that actually is. Also... definitely gonna kill... all the pots. Bad. 67, okay. Not yet. Okay, there we go. So give me this. Okay, I'll take that. Now, was there some clay pots or some type of pot over here? No lunar coin. Got you. Got you. No worries. Got you. Holy, you thought you had me. You too. Okay, so let them take care of that. Let's move. Nice, I like this out of combat. Okay, new lunar coin. There's a something of the somethingness. Oh, I'm digging this double jump. Oh shit! Shit, ah. Oh, this is bad. Okay. Nope, 67, give me this. Nice, that's a huge buff. Oh, that's a huge... there too. Ooh, 34. Give it to me, baby. No? Okay. Destroying all the pots, as many as I can, while I'm looking for everything. Ooh, nice. Give me this. Yeah. Did I get that? Oh, definitely give me this. More damage to bosses. That's big. I like that. Ooh, man, speaking of... Stone Titan. Yeah, see, that's, it's going. Shit. Oh, you're toast. Is there another one? No. He's done. I will take this, reduces incoming damage while sprinting. Oh, that's kind of... eh. Oh, it's interesting. We can offer life. Okay. it one more time and offer 75%. Ooh, 93. Interesting. It's a ballsy proposition. Should I go for it? I think I'm gonna. Yeah, I'm gonna. Why not? Wait till I'm completely full and the bar is not moving. And go. Oh, it's giving me gold. Oh, interesting. Okay. Sacrifice. Okay, I'll remember that in the future. Okay. Okay, I don't want you. Well, 109. Okay, I'm gonna wait. Nope, I don't want to deal with that. I want to kill you. Okay. Okay, so that didn't turn out how I wanted. Okay. I don't like you. Get away. There we go. Okay, better. We're only on hard, so... Oh, you thought you had me, huh? What's up with my turret? Oh, nice, another gem. Damaging heals me. That's what I'm talking about. Nice. That's a good one. Here we go, let's go up. Oh, nice, out of combat. And another stun grenade. Monies. Back up to the beginning. You're toast. Let's come over here and open this, since I've circled back around. Same thing. Okay. Just keep moving, keep moving. Okay, there it is. Alright, anything close? Oh, it's all money. Over. Nice. Where is it? Nice, nice, give me this. Another hop. Holy crap. Dude, I've got a 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait. Four. We got 4 hops. 4 jumps. Okay. Now, this next one, it's all about find the portal. Find the portal. Take that. Running from that. High ground seems to be where it's at. Why do I have this sneaky suspicion that we are going to be going against? Grab you. Okay. Fireworm, huh? Time to go. Don't want to deal with the fireworm. I'll pop that. Just because I want to have more money than I know what to do with. Is there something here? Did I see something? Leave you to deal with them. Let's circle around. Another turret. Okay, drone is super good. I wish they were as fast as me. Oh, here it is. Okay, let's loot everything around. Found it. Nice, nice, nice. That's just money. Oh, I got a gunner turret. I don't know where it is, though. Crap. No, you've got to die. Both of you. Okay. Oh, poor gunner turret. I lost it. Imp overload. Not fun. Fire. Okay. Let's get some fire down on this. Oh, my healing drone's gone. Oh, the fireworm. No, not the fireworm! Oh, crap. The fireworm's gonna kill me. If I keep letting this continue on. Gotta go, gotta go, gotta go. Okay, you've got to move away from that stupid fireworm. Okay, that's just bad. Okay, go, 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 go. Nice. That's nice too, but it's, yeah, that I'm worried about. Where is it? Where's the fireworm? The imp's down. Ugh, another jump! Guys, I don't think I need any more jumps. Just saying. Oh, I still have the healing drone. I don't know. I see all the artillery pieces shooting at me. Okay, time to go, time to go. Okay. Oh, I want that. We're gonna sit here and rack up 369 to get that. So the best game I've ever played started with four people, and by the time we circled back around to the first one, it was me and an artificer, which is a mage. What? Oh. I'm like, what was that? You're done. Is there another one? Ridge. here for a quick heal. Toss that backwards. Let's go over here, spend money, get money. Oh, that's locked, huh? Okay. I'm not moving forward. Is this gonna activate again? No? Okay. You're down. Oh, is there another one? Oh, hey. So we're one away from the hardest difficulty, which is okay. I got this. Unless in the way of turrets that I've had in the past. Ooh, almost. Let's throw that there. Oh, you, dude, you're huge. This is a boss. Like, this is a boss, like, right off the bat. So, give me this. Heal drone. Trying to move. crew so they can keep up. Alright, this thing's gotta go. There we go. That way the heal drones can move through the sky. Here it is. Sacrificing my life here, because we are getting ready to be on the hardest difficulty. And my heal drones may not make it. Oh, did you jump and avoid me? You did. Oh, that was bad. Bad turret. Bad turret. Bad. My bad. Absolutely horrible turn. Tell me this thing is somewhere here. Pretty please? I'm looking, not seeing. I see it, yes, okay, so we're gonna run, grab, ooh. Pop those, let's grab you. Oh, I think I hit the wrong one, my bad. Get you. Okay, this is what I wanted the last one, which was increased attack speed. Yeah. Yep, see, I lost the healing drone before this even started. Alright, got one down. There's three. There's two down. Oh, get out of the goo. Get out of the goo. There's the other. The one with no damage. Ooh. Almost hit me point blank. Ooh, did I get that in? I hope so. I think I might not have. I see you. Nice. Give me that ukulele. Okay, so I need to make it to the next level and beat the boss. So that is the name of the game. If I can do that, we're in it to win. Okay, here we go. I think I can do it. I think I can. Yeah, like I said, 40 minutes is probably what it's gonna take. Oh, this is horrible. That's a horrible start. I'm not even gonna know. Okay, fine, I'll fight you. Nice. Look at all the money I just raked up. Oh, I went from like nothing to 1,000. So big. Dead, finally. I don't know what that is. Oh, yeah, I do. It's not what I want. Okay. Take that. There's one. Ow. Okay, I'll definitely take that. I want 4 healing drones. Some money. Oh, here it is. Here we go. Oh no! Like, the worst. That's why the Empress. Oh, there's two. There's two. Okay, I hate the Amps. Oh no, get away. Please, please, please. No. No, no, no. Stay away. There's just too much. Oh. Oh. Nice. Okay. Okay. Okay, can't die here. Can't die here. No, no, no. Can't die here. Okay, yeah, this is it. So we go into the celestial portal, right? Boom. So, the celestial portal brings us... Yeah, this is it. So, you see this? You're supposed to platform... all the way... Haha, it doesn't matter for me. Over here. Haha. Luckily, this is so late in the game for me. Ow. pop those. Okay. Nice, we unlocked the mercenary. Oh, baby. Yes, 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 yes. Okay, my sources are right. It says, do you want to end yourself with the obelisk? And you say, are you sure? And it's going to end the game, and we're going to die. And that's it. Fate unknown. 65,000 points. Just done. And now, new. The mercenary! Whoo! Nice. Slice in front of you for 130 damage. Every third hit strikes in a greater area for 300 damage. Okay. Quickly slice horizontally twice, dealing 2 times 200 damage. If airborne, slice vertically instead. Okay. Blinding assault. Dash forward, stunning enemies for 200 damage. If you hit an enemy, you can dash again, up to 3 total. Ooh. Target the nearest enemy, attacking them for 110 damage repeatedly. You cannot be hit for the duration.
Ooh.
Okay. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed. That's how you unlock the mercenary. We'll see you in the next one.